get on to the decline. I'd like to add some decline in when I do chess. You want the incline, but you also like bad, want to add the decline. Well, you should, I would say. We're training the muscle so that we avoid swing motion, too fast motion. This way we can get the stress on the muscle that we're training. After a quick break, we'll be right back into the next one. Forget about how much you can do, just compound the second bit. There we go. Kind of completed a set.